If you thought Carlsbad Caverns was a been there, done that kind of place, think again. Cavers just made a huge discovery there. News 13's Gabrielle Burkhardt has the story and the pictures.
There are 117 known caves at Carlsbad Caverns National Park. And when explorers ventured into Lechuguilla Cave this summer, they found new passages and climbed for days to discover one of the largest rooms in the cave.
That was totally new. No one had ever seen that before. And so it's really exciting to be able to go somewhere where no one has ever been before, ever.
And it's what volunteers from all over the world aim to do here. On this expedition, skilled cavers made a five-day climb to the top of this 535-foot dome, now known as the deepest pit at the park.
They came out with about a mile of new survey, which brings Lechuguilla Cave to a little over 135 miles of surveyed cave,
making it the sixth longest cave in the world. Cavers named the new area Oz and dubbed the pit the Kansas Twister. Names like Munchkin Land and the Wizard marked discoveries on a brand new map in the making. But it's the new question marks on the map that are drawing even more excitement. There's more than 44,000 acres of explorable territory at Carlsbad Caverns National Park, and Allison says he expects there will still be uncharted territory hundreds of years from now. Allison says the new passages are like a three-dimensional puzzle, and aside from finding the entrances, he says things like airflow are an indication there could be a lot more they don't know about.
I think what's the most exciting for me is just what we don't know. What we do know about is just amazing, but the fact that, you know, there's so much more cave that we don't know about, that's really the part that appeals to me, is the unknown.
In Carlsbad, Gabrielle Burkhardt, KRQE News 13.
Now, unlike Carlsbad Cavern, officials say caves like Lechuguilla will not likely be developed for the public. Instead, expert cavers and volunteers will work to keep the pristine condition and use those caves for research.